Hello, everyone. It's the Jawsome Gamer here with KKX, KitKat, and One Block Crafting.
Hello.
Yay.
Fun time.
I know, I'm so excited.
All right, and what were we saying here?
Happy fun time.
Happy fun time. Yes, happy fun.
So happy.
Yeah.
So happy fun.
So much happy.
Wow.
I'm happy. I'm sorry.
If you feel like a room without a roof.
Is your neighbor still singing that song?
No, I'm really glad he finally stopped.
How long did it take him?
Couple.
Serious? Wow.
Couldn't take it. I was like, kid.
Did you feel like you wanted to move?
A little.
Alright, hey guys.
I'm so close to getting a full-fledged enchanting room. I'm so close to getting it.
Really?
Really?
Yes, I almost got enough bookshelves, and then I'll be happy.
Yay!
Is that why you sound so depressed?
No, I'm not depressed. I was out at the fair today. I overdosed on tastiness.
Oh yeah. Did you go on Rainier Rush?
Oh, I almost went on that
movie. That one is so fun! I did that this year. I did that like 6 times.
Oh,
my
all-time
favorite ride.
And Hayden, what do you mean you almost went on it?
Well, like he didn't, Alexi. I was with Alexi. He didn't want to go on it.
Oh yeah, I'm with Alexi.
It's the best.
You went with
Oh my gosh.
You think?
Seriously.
You're thinking I'm a wimp right now, aren't you?
Not really. I'm not.
No,
that
no.
But, like,
okay, there.
Upside down rides are so much fun. I love them.
I started up a mushroom farm, and it keeps telling me that I can't sleep because there's monsters nearby, and I'm assuming it's in my mushroom farm. It really annoys me the way the mushrooms.
Wait, it still does that? I thought they got rid of that.
The monsters? No, nope. I mean, I didn't even hear anything.
Really? That's weird.
No. And then it's like, there are monsters nearby. You can't sleep. I'm like, okay then. Yeah, I wasn't too happy. Okay, I think I might get off real quick to change my skin. I'm not sure. It's just my regular adventure skin so far. But
come on,
might change
dude.
It.
Come on.
Should I just keep it the same?
For the time being, yeah. And I just broke it. Ah! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! You okay? You okay? You okay? What?
Oh
what?
Oh my god! Oh, I just had like you know one of those mini heart attacks when you lose your cell phone.
Yes.
Of course, right? I mean, we made a film about that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey guys, if you want to go check that film out, I'll leave it.
You don't have a phone. You have an iPod.
I know, but still, I know what it's like, and like. Today I thought I lost my iPod and like, oh god, gotta find it. Yeah. Anyway, well, I just broke into a cave and there were like two creepers with zombies.
I'm gonna get knocked back one on my iron sword.
That's
Wait. How many levels of enchantment do you have?
I have 7, and if I use
please
one lapis.
Please wait until you have at least 10.
Why?
Because you will get a much better enchantment. The knockback.
The only other option for enchantment is sharpness 1. I think I'll just wait for sharpness 2. If I can somehow, I had 14 levels yesterday. Okay. I went caving with Aisha. Guess what happened? Fall and died.
Oh wow!
I fell and died. No, I fell off my house actually.
Oh wow! That's
you don't do that every day. I fell off my house today. What did you do?
Oh, I don't know. I didn't do much. I'm just grabbing the essentials like axes and swords.
Wait,
I'm not sure what armor I'm wearing. Oh, I'm just wearing a chest plate. I don't know where my boots went.
Michaela, when you say you fell off your house today, do you mean your house in Minecraft?
Yeah, I was wondering too.
Yeah. You mean in Minecraft or do you mean in real life?
Because if it's in real life, I'm a little concerned for your safety here.
Yeah, well, today, Jack's not already heard this story, but I'll get back to you on the house thing. It was in Minecraft, but... Today, I was making apple pancakes, and I cut my finger when I was trying to cut the apples, and I really freaked my mom out.
And all you had to reassure her with was, it's okay, it's... what
it's
else?
Okay, Mom. I'm hardcore.
Okay, how am I supposed to get to Michaela's house? One, I forgot how to get there. Actually, I kind of remember, but I don't know which direction to go in. And two, it's dark out, and it's scary.
Well, I can't help you. I'm mining, and there is so much iron. Thank the God.
Oh, you want to split up with me?
No, not really. I mean, I've lost all my stuff.
I've got, I forgot. I've got 30 diamond blocks, 2 gold diamond blocks, 68 block of redstone.
Hey, did you just say you had 30 diamond blocks?
No, not 32. Oh. 30 blocks, iron blocks.
Like the blue pretty things.
Yes.
Yep,
they're mine.
2 diamond blocks, okay.
Why would you turn diamonds into blocks when you can turn them into armor and tools?
Just so I can save them. They're much more space efficient. Do you want me to call Elijah and see if he can get on or no?
Who is this Elijah you speak of?
A friend of mine.
Well, let's just do this right now and maybe call him.
He used to be obsessed with PE Minecraft, but then he found out.
Oh my god, yes, thank god. Yeah. Yeah, I remember he used to talk about how Minecraft bug is so amazing.
I know, now he absolutely just loathes it. It's like, wow, that's an attitude changer right there. Oh, either of you guys have saddles, because I have a horse saddle.
Yeah, a saddle.
No, I don't. What? I've never had
a saddle. You're not going to give it to him, though. I know
you
that.
Have one, Jackson.
I do.
You guys
have one,
both have saddles, and you guys don't even have a freaking horse.
Yes.
I'm going to name it Ricky.
We're saving him like I tried to save my money, which is very hard because I'm a person that loves to spend.
How am I supposed to get over there, guys? Do you guys both want to leave the game and let me sleepy?
Not. Well, I don't want to, but...
I don't particularly want to either, but...
Well...
You guys don't have to. I just kind of want to get over there in a...
Okay, hold on. I'm going to check the time. Where's the moon?
First chest in chest room, it's going to be a food chest.
Okay, we have like 2 minutes until the sun starts to rise, so.
I just want to wait for some of the monsters to burn
it
to get brighter out so I can actually see.
Hey, Michaela, can't you give him the coordinates to your house?
No coordinates. It's not for me. I suck with coordinates.
That's very true. I totally forgot about that.
Hey, no. Which direction do I go to when I leave from?
Okay, my house is, let's see, where, they changed up the coordinates thing again.
I know.
I can't, where's Extreme Hill is what I am facing. Walk east, and you'll get there.
I don't know where east is, so.
Oh my god.
Okay.
So how about somebody just comes back to my house and reminds me of the general direction?
Yeah.
You know the stairs
by Tangle
that you
house?
Go down to get to like that little garden where the river is.
Oh yeah, where
that's facing
where
south. If you walk that way until when you walk through like a forest, you'll get to a clearing.
Oh, I remember now.
And
yes,
that clearing, the left.
Ah, die, spider. Die.
Oh, Jackson, guess how many diamonds Elijah has? Oh yeah,
he has 15.
I would have had 21 if I didn't make my enchanting. Enter my jukebox.
I can't believe you still. I still can't believe you made a jukebox.
It was a waste. And then it ended up being that creepy disc. I think I left it at Michaela's house.
I took it from you, actually.
Can I have it back?
Well, everyone, I hope you enjoyed this episode. I'm going to stop the recording.
Oh, wait, you've been recording?
Yeah.
God.
I told you. I did my intro. You just acted all casual.
Oh, I forgot.
Yeah,
wow.
Well, anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed.
Link to my channel in the description.
Yes, and to Michaela's. And like, subscribe. Subscribe to these two.
Michaela's
almost at 100 subscribers. Maybe she'll do a special thing. Please tell me you will.
I don't know.
Anything? No? Okay.
I don't know. I don't think that far ahead because I'm unprepared.
Okay. And anyway, words of wisdom. Hayden, if you say anything, because I know you're going to say something, like, all that weird. Words of wisdom.
Don't play Minecraft with a laggy computer.
Well, that and be a good boy throughout the year. You don't want to get coal from Santa. Unless if you're in Minecraft, then that might be...
Yeah, good. I've been running low.
Yeah. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Enjoy.
Goodbye.